August 6th, 2019, regular meeting of the Webster County Board of Supervisors. We'll call this meeting to order. Please join me with the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Item number three is to approve today's agenda.
Mr. Chairman, I'll move item three. I'll second.
Motion and a second. Any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The agenda is approved. Item four is to approve the July 30th, 2019 regular meeting minutes.
I'll move item number four. I'll second.
Motion and a second on item number four. Questions or comments? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Item four carries. Item number five is drainage claims. Drainage District Number 27, Maine, Douglas Township, Section 19. We have a broken tile. We'd like to wait till the crops are out. And that was turned in by me at the Ag Park.
Mr. Chairman, I'll move item five. I'll second it.
Questions or comments? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The motion carries. Item number six is to accept and place on file a 2.5 salary increase for Dylan Hagen, Webster County Emergency Management Coordinator, from $50,000 to $51,250, effective July 1st, 2019, per the recommendation of the Webster County Emergency Management Commission.
I'll make the motion to move on item number six.
I'll second.
Motion and a second. Questions or comments?
Getting messed up first of the year, is that what happened? Or excuse me, on July 1st?
Yes. So when I started the position, it was budget time, and I just threw figures together and didn't put this in the initial budget, so it was late, yes.
No problem. If you're just throwing numbers together, you could have probably done better than 2.5, couldn't you?
Across the board.
That's important.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Any questions or comments on item number six? Thank you, Dylan. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Item six carries. Item number seven is to approve resolution number 2019-29 for suspension of 2017 property taxes for $604 for Abraham New, 1319 South 22nd Street, Fort Dodge, Iowa, 50501, as recommended by the Iowa Department of Human Services per Iowa Code 427-9.
Mr. Chairman, I'll move item seven. I'll second.
Motion to have a second. Any questions or comments?
Is this like a hardship?
Yes.
This is a suspension, it's not a removal, so the taxes still accrue in the background.
Can I give you a roll call on this?
Yep.
So come due next year again, or come due after?
They will come due at the end of the suspension, and I believe it is an annual.
Right, it's an annual review. The treasurer's office will make a call and determine if they're still on the suspension, and if they are, then it'll roll over until they're not.
And somebody's gonna have to pick up all of them at the end?
Correct.
Plus interest.
If the house is sold, or if, yeah.
Okay.
He comes out of suspension, whatever.
Dinkle, aye.
Campbell, aye.
Vote, aye.
Item seven carries. Item number eight is to approve the list of unpaved roads designated as no snow removal.
I'll make the motion to act on item number eight.
Second.
Motion and second. Questions or comments? This is the updated list.
And this saves us a lot of money every year, doesn't it, by not pushing these off?
Yeah, estimated about $1,500 every time the snow falls. Plus it frees up our crews to work on other areas.
Is it like 50 miles of roads we don't do?
I think it's even a little more than that. Yes.
That's quite a bit. It's a lot.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you for putting that together.
All in favor, say aye.
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 Opposed? Item 8 carries. Item number 9 is to approve and authorize the chairman to sign a permit from Lehigh Valley Cable and Telephone Association to install fiber optic cable on 370th Street in Section 21, Township 86 North, Range 27 West of Dayton Township.
Mr. Chairman, I'll move item 9.
I'll second.
Motion and a second. Questions or comments? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Item 9 carries. It is now the citizen's opportunity to address this board with items not on the agenda. Board of Supervisor Committee reports.
I don't have anything this week.
At Fort Dodge Housing at noon today. There's a wellness meeting tomorrow morning. Thursday night is the clock tower presentation in the lobby. Please come and take a look at the information that's being provided for this project. Friday, Keith will be having city county meeting, and that's about it.
Thursday, clock tower.
East Chief, you mentioned that.
He did, sorry.
Tonight also is National Night Out in the town square from 5 o'clock to 7 o'clock. It's a good opportunity for people to come meet members in the law enforcement community. There's usually, I think, in past years, like hot dogs and games to play with lots of prizes. So it's a good time for everybody to come out and bring the kids.
All right. Anything else? All right. Thank you, everybody. Motion to allow claims.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?